What school do you go to now?
Kelvindale.
What school do you go to?
Kelvindale.
I'm in the same class.
You still want to go to school here?
George, Wyndford, George,
by the school.
I put them in the middle of the road and then
I lied. Excellent, we did. I banner sit down. I'm feeling great. Absolutely.
Mrs. What are you doing here, Mrs.?
Hiya, I'm here on behalf of the Wyndford St. Gregory's Save the Schools campaign. It's a memorial to our two schools, the anniversary is round about this year. And we're out to remind Wyndford and the people of Maryhill what the Labour Party have done to us and the promises they've broken and what they're not doing for us. And hopefully they'll listen to us, they'll certainly hear us and they'll think about their votes tomorrow when they go to vote. That's why we're here. We're here and we're not going away. And that's it.
I hate when you do that.
The kids seem to remember okay what we did.
Kids had to go to other schools, parents didn't want to send them, but they never had any choice because they couldn't afford not to send them because they were getting put in a bus. It's costing some parents £100 a month just to put them in another school, they can't afford that. People are just not going to get the money. So we didn't expect us to do, just sit back and let them go on that. Doesn't happen like that in the Wyndford. Not in the Wyndford. Messed with the wrong ones this time.
They must have owned.